It all begins in 1928, when Sir Alexander Fleming discovered penicillin. For many years, it saved people's lives. But it became overprescribed, and bacteria became resistant. Humans evolved to fight off these drug-resistant bacteria. But the bacteria evolved too. Fast forward 500 years, and bacteria mutated to become multicellular beings. Most tried to eliminate this nightmare from the Earth. But one faction seeks to control it with bad intentions.
Thank you.